Hello and welcome to Circuit Crush TV. Today I want to show you guys how to turn an LED on and off with an Arduino Uno and a couple of push button switches. Now, this is pretty simple, and some of you may be thinking, well, who cares, it's just an LED. There are a ton of other uses for a setup like this. So let's say you have a robot that you have a couple of bumper switches on, and when the switch hits, you want it to change directions. This come in handy for that kind of application and a lot of other things. So don't think that this is just limited to blinking an LED or turning the LED on and off, rather, with the push of a button. You can use this to turn anything on and off, whether it's a motor, a fan, an LCD display. You know, it's just pretty much limitless what you could do with this kind of circuit. Now, I've already wired it up, and I want to quickly go over the circuit. You notice there's two push button switches here and here, and this third one off to the side. I have that there because the orientation of these switches is pretty important. Some of there's four pins, okay, and some of them are connected internally. So if you don't put them in the breadboard in the right, you know, orientation, it won't work. And we have this little gap here, and I made sure that there's two legs on one side and two on the other. Now, you might be wondering, okay, well, which two legs, you know, are connected and which ones aren't? To figure that out, I just grabbed my trusty little ohmmeter here, and we can see that, okay, those two are connected, and then these two here are not. Unless I push the button, then it connects. So that's the right way to orient these push button switches. But real quickly, we have, of course, one ground wire here right to the Arduino ground pin, and then we have these three blue jumper wires. They are grounds for the push button switches, and then the cathode of this LED would be grounded. Okay, and then we have a 150 ohm resistor on the anode, and you know that value really isn't critical. Anything from 120 to 220, 250, you know, depending on how bright you want it, should work. But you definitely want to have some kind of resistor, at least 100. I wouldn't go less than that. And then we have that LED connected to pin 5, or digital pin 5. Also, we have one of the switches with this yellow jumper going to pin, looks like pin 9, and then this blue jumper over here on the other switch going to pin 8. So I've already wired this up, and I've already written a simple program to make this work. I'm going to demonstrate it, then we'll get into the program a little bit here. So let me plug in the Arduino, okay, and the code should be uploaded. Let's see. Okay, so on, and the other button, off. On, off. Pretty simple stuff. So let's cut on over and take a quick look at this code. It's real simple. Okay, so here we can see the simple program on my computer screen here that makes this thing tick. All we're doing is initiating a couple of pins, as you can see up top. We are designating the pins as output, one of them, and then the other two are input pull-ups. And then we just go into the loop. And it's just saying, look, if one button is pressed, if this button's pressed, you know, make this pin high. If the other button's pressed, make the other pin low, which turns the LED on and off. So this is real simple stuff, guys. I know it's a short video. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Go ahead and leave me a comment and let me know what you think and let me know what you guys are working on.